Hi, my name is Russell Hillier from AtlasRFIDStore.com, and today we're going to walk through all the steps that are involved in setting up the Alien F800 UHF RFID reader using a power supply and console cable. First, we're going to set up all the hardware pieces that you will need. Then, in the next video, we're going to download the Alien Gateway program and set up our PC or laptop to connect to the reader. In order to read and write tags with the Alien F800 reader, you will need the following items.
The Alien F800 4-port UHF RFID reader, a power supply, a UHF RFID antenna like the MTI MT242043, an RP-TNC male to RP-TNC male cable, a console cable for the USB console port to the USB port, and a sample pack of RFID tags. First, connect your reader to the UHF RFID antenna by using the RP-TNC male to RP-TNC male antenna cable. It is important that your antenna cable has the correct connectors for the reader and the antenna that you are using. This MTI MT242043 antenna has an RP-TNC female connector. Connect one end of the RP-TNC male cable to the reader, and then connect the other end to the antenna. Next, you will want to connect the F800 reader to your computer using the console cable. Connect one end of the console cable into the USB console port on the reader, and then connect the other end into an available USB port on your PC. Next, you'll want to connect the power supply to the F800 reader. Connect one end of the power supply into the reader's power port, and then connect the other end into a standard electrical outlet. The power supply should light up, as well as the power light on the front of the reader.
And that concludes our video on unboxing and setting up the Alien F800 UHF RFID reader. Be sure to watch the next video in the series, installing the Alien Gateway and connecting to your F800 reader via power supply and console cable. Thanks for taking the time to walk through these steps with us. For more information on all things RFID, check out our blog, our RFID resources page, and subscribe to our YouTube channel. As always, if you have any questions at all, please send us an email or give us a call.